Welcome to the show.
I'm a bit nervous, but...
Yeah, that's okay. Yeah. That's okay. What, come on, Harry.
Come on.
The stage best of luck, pal.
Is yours. Have fun out there.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Harry Churchill.
Lovely to meet you, Harry. How old are you?
11 years old.
Oh.
And where are you from?
Devon.
And who are you with today? Who came along?
My mum, dad, and my two brothers.
Hi.
Are you feeling a bit nervous today, Harry?
Very nervous.
Lily, love you.
Oh, we understand. We're all here to support you. The stage is yours. Good luck.
Great audition.
King of rock and roll, here we go. Is that yes?
I'm saying yes. Yes for me.
Now you've got four yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yes, Harry!
It's really good.
Really good.
And he was playing it behind his back. I mean, that's hard.
Hi.
Hey.
Welcome to America's Got
Thank
Talent.
Thank you.
What's your name?
My name is Mia Morris.
Hi, Mia Morris. And how old are you, Mia?
I'm 17, junior in high school.
Where are you from?
Nashville, Tennessee.
Obviously, you go to school.
I do, unfortunately, yes.
Unfortunately? You're not enjoying school?
School schmool, it is what it is.
I agree.
Could live without it, you know.
That's funny.
And what are you going to be doing for us tonight?
So I'm a songwriter. I'm going to be playing one of my songs, but I'm also a multi-instrumentalist. I'm playing as a one-woman band.
How do you play as a one-woman band? How do you play everything?
With this here loop pedal.
Oh, looping. Explain to the people what looping is.
So I like to describe a loop pedal as a recording studio at your feet.
Right.
I'll show you. Check. This is what a loop pedal does. This is what a loop pedal does. This is what a loop pedal does.
So you record each individual sound yourself, and then it plays on a loop, and hopefully it comes together and magic
and
happens.
And hopefully it comes together, yes.
I love that. Is this what you want to do for a living? Like, what's the dream?
My dream is to share my music and my writing with the world.
Wow. Yeah. I cannot wait to hear what you do.
Thank you.
I like this kind of thing.
Illusion. like the rest of my generation. Don't punch and try and fix me. I don't care what you think I should be, what I should be before you even say. Hey, 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 I've already drawn my word.
I just want to start. I just think you're a star. I think looping is so cool.
Thank you.
The fact that you're playing every instrument, I could watch a concert. I could watch you doing this. I just love what you did. Heidi, what do you think?
I thought it was a lot of fun. One woman show.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Sophia?
I think you're one of the coolest girls that's been standing in that stage.
Simon?
I think, Mia, you know, look, it was at times a bit of a mess, but then again, it should be. You know, it's kind of like it's all done in the moment, so therefore it's not perfect, but it shouldn't be perfect, which is why I loved it so much.
Thank you.
I'd rather listen to somebody like you who's original and talented rather than someone who comes with some horrible backing track and sings a song I've heard a million times. This year, it's all about originality.
I can do that.
We're gonna vote really quickly. I'm giving you your first yes.
Thank you. I give you a second yes.
Thank you.
Sophia.
I love you, yes.
Thank you.
Three yeses.
Just genius, Mia. Absolutely genius. Four yeses.
Four yeses.
They did it so well.
I love that.
Yeah, that was cool.
That was so cool.
It was cool.
Let's go.
So good, baby. That's great.
Thank you so much.
Hello. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Yep, no problem.
What is your name? How old are you? And where are you from, please?
My name's Sean Wines. I'm 59 years old, and I'm from the south coast of the UK.
All right.
Wow.
Welcome.
UK, mate.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a music teacher.
Ah.
I used to be an electrician.
Yes.
But 20 years ago, a chance meeting with someone said, you should go into teaching. And I did, and now I'm here, and I can't believe it. It's incredible.
And how old are your students?
Ages of 5, 6, right the way up to 18.
Where would you see yourself in 5 years' time?
Still teaching, I hope, because I absolutely love what I do. The kids keep me young.
So, what has taken you so long to come here to audition?
I never thought about it, but I've always said to all the kids, you know, we do a lot of concerts and they get really nervous and they say, sir, I'm really nervous. And I said, well, look, if you weren't nervous, I'd be nervous. Yeah, but it's not like that for you. And I thought, okay, maybe I need to do something.
Are you nervous right now?
Nervous? Oh, just a little bit.
Yeah. All right, go ahead. Good luck.
Okay, thank you very much.
All right, well, I'm excited to see what he does.
was not expecting that.
Teacher.
No.
Did you ever imagine that you could be a rock star?
I have a mix of emotions. It's the most nerve-wracking thing I've ever done, but also the most exhilarating. My legs are going. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, guys.
Simon?
You look so normal and nice and sweet, and then you turn into somebody else when you perform. I love that.
Heidi.
You did become a rock star, and you did everything kind of like eyes closed, and you couldn't believe your eyes when we were all standing up for you.
No.
You're that's... the cutest!
No, I was waiting for the red X's.
Oh, no!
I want to start with 1,000,000% yes. Sophia.
Yes.
Heidi.
It's a yes from me, too.
You got 4 yeses.
Okay, stand up. I got you.
That was amazing.
Oh, not only, it was so unexpected, so surprising.
How are you, Rock?
No, he does.
Well, that was unbelievable. That's the surrealist day of my life. Power
up. Hi, Birmingham.
Hello. Good, how are you?
Oh, I'm so great.
What's your name?
I'm Lettuce, like the salad.
Lettuce.
My surname's Rowbotham, like rowing, then boat, and ham.
I think you might be the poshest contestant we've ever had.
Oh, thank you.
On the show. And I think you're also the poshest person to ever come to Birmingham. I think so. So why are you here today?
Because I would love to share my thing, talent, if it is, I don't know, with more people and make more people happy, hopefully.
Well, Lettuce, we're intrigued.
Are you?
Whenever you're ready, Lettuce, Rowbotham.
Lettuce, Rowbotham. Cool.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh,
buddy. How you doing? What's your name?
I'm Taj. I'm 9 and I'm from Long Jetty.
Are you Taj's dad?
Yep.
Taj, no worries. And you are 9?
Yes.
The guitar's bigger than you are.
Yeah, kinda.
So, mate, I assume you're going to play guitar for us here today, yeah?
Yeah.
So, mate, what got you into playing guitar?
My dad and my pop took me to an AC/DC concert 2.5 years ago, and I said I want to do that for the rest of my life.
There you go.
When he was, like, 6 years old. 6 years old.
Partway through the gig, he wanted to get up on my shoulders for a better look, but everyone stood up.
And I saw Angus Young play Shook Me All Night Long. I looked down at Dad and go, I'm doing this, and I said I want to do that for the rest of my life.
It, something happened to him that night, and it was just, it was crazy. He's obsessed.
So, I love guitar. Who doesn't love a good rock tune, mate? Let There Be Rock.
Thank
deal. Man, you're 9.
Yeah, I do look about 12, but I'm 9.
Mate, you...
It looks about 5.
You played like you've been playing for like 4 other people's lives. You had your eyes closed. I was watching you there. I watched your hands for a while, but then you had your eyes shut. You were doing it like, well, like a professional, mate. That is unbelievable. You are it, man. I'm your number one fan. I don't know what you're... Instagram pages, but I'm going to be all over you for the rest of your life.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hello, hello. It's so good to see y'all. Hello.
Hello. What's your name?
My name is Philip Bowen.
And where are you from, Philip?
Currently, I'm living in Detroit.
Yeah.
Michigan.
Yeah. Tarrytown. And what do you do for a living?
I am a project manager. And as you can see, I'm also a musician.
And what got you into the violin?
You know, when I was 4 years old, I was watching Sesame Street, and I saw this amazing violinist named Itzhak Perlman.
My cousin.
Are you serious?
I am serious.
Oh, like a hero of mine.
Wow.
Yes, and so I begged my mother to let me take violin lessons. From there, I fell in love with it, and I've been playing ever since.
So what does your mom think of you now?
She's definitely my number one fan, although it's a tad bit embarrassing because she might be here a tiny bit more for Simon than me.
She's here?
My mom and dad are here, all the way from West Virginia. There they are.
Where are you?
Stand up.
Hi. What do you mean they're here more for Simon than for you?
I mean, let's leave my dad out of that. My mom, it's mainly my mother, has loved Simon for a long time. In fact, when I would play, sometimes at home and things, she'd be like, you know who would love that? Simon. And so, you know, so what a great full circle moment to be here with you guys tonight. This is awesome.
Wow, that is great. And what is the dream? What's the hope?
I have three young kids. I'm a father of three. And I want to show them that it is never too late to chase down a dream.
Well, tonight's a big night.
I am so ready.
So make it happen.
Okay.
Go ahead, buddy.
All right, hit it, let's go. Woo! I got it. Let's go!
What a lovely smile you have.
Thank you.
What's your name?
My name's Chrissy Lee.
And how old are you?
I'll be 77 in June.
Wow.
Go on, girl.
Have you had any work done? Because you look great.
No.
No? Wow, someone in the room has not had work done. It's incredible. Chrissy, I'd just like you to take the stage.
Thank you. Thank you.
She's being all mysterious, isn't she?
Expecting that.
Wow. I've got nobody to talk to now.
Surprises, aren't you?
He's thrown a cardigan up in the air and it's stuck on a light.
I really thought, oh God, you're going to be a really bad comedian. I'm going to have to pretend to like you because of your age and it's going to be. And then you did that. And I think that's what this show is all about. Surprises and talent. Definitely going to remember you, Chrissy, and I would love to see you in the finals.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
For me, the fact that you are 77 and still rocking out and still look cool and are still doing something you're passionate about, I find that really inspiring, and I think that makes you even more amazing.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
You're an inspiration. You're fantastic. It doesn't matter what age you are, you can do whatever makes you happy.
Thank you.
Let me kick this off with a yes.
It's a yes from me. It's a yes from me.
You got four yeses. Congratulations.
Congratulations!
Oh, well done. I was kind of stuck across there after that. Well done.
I loved that. I was very surprised then.
I bet you
give it back to the old lady now.
What's going to happen next?
Thank you.
I love the way how you were just jamming on it in your zone. Your whole body was free. You were feeling the music with your whole body. Just, I loved it.
Thank you. There was a stage presence that you cannot make that up. That was amazing.
Thank you.
I want you to listen very carefully to what I have to say to you, okay?
Okay.
You have real talent.
Thank you.
Wow, that's good.
People think of a ukulele as a toy, and you turned it into an experience.
Thank you.
What's your favorite color?
Yellow.
Yellow? That's close enough.
Very well, thanks. A bit nervous.
That's all good. Right, what's your name?
My name is Tokyo.
Tokyo.
Yeah.
Very nice. And where are you from?
I'm from London.
Yeah, and how old are you?
I'm 32.
I'm kind of nervous, you know.
What would it mean to you to win a show like Britain's Got Talent?
It would mean the world to me, just from my background and everything that I've kind of been up to this day. I grew up in a really rough estate in London's northwest. That definitely played a role in, you know, sticking at music. It was just a way of just releasing any kind of negative energy and pulling it into something positive.
Well, this is your moment. Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Proper talented man.
Thank you.
David.
Well, you had us from the first moment. You know, you could have heard a pin drop in here. It was really, really fantastic.
Thank you very much.
It was literally like a film score. It just inspired my imagination when I was listening to it.
Oh, thank you.
Absolutely beautiful.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
I think you're really edgy and really refreshing, and that couldn't have gone any more brilliantly.
Oh, thank
so
you very
well
much.
Done.
Tokyo, what was the song?
So the first piece was Debussy, called Claire de Lune, and then it blended into Ed Sheeran, Bloodstream.
Very clever. We've never really had an act like you on this show before. And was there someone who was like your mentor or who inspired you?
Yeah, Mr. Morgan, he was the guy who I kind of looked up to as a kid. You know, he was my music teacher.
Yeah.
And if it wasn't for him guiding me and showing me where I could go, I probably wouldn't be here or doing what I'm doing today, so, yeah.
I absolutely love that audition.
Thank you.
Take a vote. David!
It's a yes from me!
Amanda?
Oh, yeah, without doubt, a yes from me.
Thank you, darling.
It's a yes from me, too. Simon?
100%, Sophia, you got four yeses.
I'm only human, after all. I'm only human, after all. Don't put the blame on me.
I promise you've never seen fingers move like this with his own arrangement. This is Tom Ward. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Why is everybody so tall today? It's like a stitch-up. Beautiful stuff, mate. Normally there's a rule in guitar playing when you join a band that you only need to know four chords to be a star. I think you had those covered there. Danny, amazing stuff.
Well, the incredible thing is not only that guitarists would be watching that and melting, but we all do as well. It's outstanding. Every time you perform, you never let us down. It's 100% every time.
Thank you. How about you, mate?
You know, watching you do it is quite amazing, but just to close your eyes and listen to it and you think this could be a soundtrack on a Quentin Tarantino movie, it's brilliant, mate. And I've never seen anything quite as amazing as that with a guitar, so I think you're one of a kind, really do.
Brian.
Well, Tom, I'm one of your biggest fans, you know, and again, a great performance. It's actually, if anything, actually, it's probably my least favourite of your pieces you played, but it's still world-class what you do. And I, as I said, I'm one of your biggest fans. If you do come back to the Grand Final, I would love to hear you play with an orchestra, play with lots of strings, other things, and you just feature in the middle. Yeah, you're a super talent, bro.
If I can come back, I'll write
music. Well, I hope people help you.
Good evening. Hi. How are you?
I'm good, and yourself?
What is your name?
My name is Timothy Fletcher.
How old are you?
26.
Where are you from?
Baltimore, Maryland.
I think I know what you're gonna do tonight. Why drumming?
I started playing drums when I got into high school, and then I stopped. And my friend, he always told me I had a gift with drums. He was like, his name Michael Mayfield, but then he ended up getting killed. And when he got killed, I was like, I'm gonna do what he told me to stick to. He was like, man, you can go far with it. He even told me one day I'll be here, so now I'm here, thank you.
And here you are. Okay, Timothy, let's see what you've got.
Okay. Thank you.
Your dancing, your rhythm, your smile, your energy, I loved it. Howie, did you like it?
That was incredible.
Thank you.
I was mesmerized. You are amazing.
Thank you.
Heidi,
I liked it too. I think this was a perfect first audition, and I feel like you can build on that. I can totally see you making a whole show out of this because you have not only rhythm here, but also you can dance at the same time. And yes, I agree, the perfect million-dollar smile.
Thank you.
Simon.
This is the easiest job in the world, what we do, because all you got to do is say how you feel. And I felt amazing.
Yeah.
I love you.
Thank you.
Well, I think it's time to vote. Howie.
Yes.
Heidi.
Yes.
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 Thank you so much. much.
Thank you.
I love this dancing. He's really great. I came in the sky of how I felt. I feel even more excited than I was before.
My name is BJ Griffin.
Where are you from?
I'm from Virginia Beach, Virginia.
Oh, wow. How old are you?
I'm 34 years old.
And what do you do?
I play the cello. This is an electric cello. I'm an entertainer. I'm a performer.
And why AGT now?
I'm done holding myself back. So I came on to win AGT and achieve my dream of sharing healing through my music with the world.
And you've always wanted to do music.
I've always wanted to be a musician. In high school, I quit football so that I could be a musician. It was a hard decision because I felt like my parents want me to do football, but I really, in my heart, I wanted to be a musician only, but that's what I decided.
Aw. Well, we're so happy that you're here. I want to tell you a big welcome.
Thank you so much.
It looks like something is missing.
The rest of the cello?
Yeah.
Yes.
Let me say since, hey, since we've been together, ooh, loving you forever is all I need. So let's stay together, loving you. Some people break up. Ooh, you know the turnaround they make up.
I love him.
Well, I just can't see. Well, you never do that to me. Just being around you is all.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Kenny Petrie, and I'm from, I'm 64, I've come to hopefully take part, a good part in the show tonight.
Amazing. Do you think whatever it is you're going to do, Her Majesty the Queen would enjoy?
I think she'd love it.
All right. Good luck, Kenny.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
weren't expecting that.
No! It was fantastic. Obviously, unexpected, because you seem sort of a mild-mannered guy. You don't, you know... I mean, sorry, I didn't think, oh, here comes a rock god.
We'd love being surprised on this show. When the guitar came out, I thought, this isn't going to go well, and you were actually brilliant.
Kenny, I'm going to kick this off. A rocking yes from me.
It's a yes from me, Kenny. It's a yes from me.
Well, Kenny, you've got four yeses.
Well done. Yeah.